I've been trying my hardest for years to get you to know.